Hey y'all, this is Archangel M here with Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Please enjoy.
If only I knew which shipment it was, then I could trace the weapons to their owner.
Capital idea, Freddy.
Here we are, the shipping docks. Now, where are the cock and crates intended for Mr. Plutus?
Get your everyday attention!
Maybe later.
Anyone would think we were teetotalers, judging by what's in those crates.
In madness, there's genius.
Hello.
And now to wait for the crates to be retrieved.
These crates. Any mistake will cost you dearly.
Keep your knickers on. We hear ya.
Good, because I ain't repeating myself.
It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint. They're nervous. I should keep my distance.
I bet Greeny's tailing Evie right about now. Good luck. Templars. Ah, yes. Lead me to Mr. Plutus. Templars. Ah, yes. Lead me to Mr. Plutus. girl. Who's a good horse? You are. Keep moving. Walk on, girl. Steady on. Let's go. Doing fine, girl. That's the way.
Weapons are here.
Same routine as before. The Twopenny opens a vault, we robs it and leaves the money in his storehouse. Look sharp, the boys are waiting.
To the Bank of England. Yeah.
Plutus is Twopenny.
A policeman arrested Mr. Darwin and carried him away as if he were nothing but a common criminal. That policeman, he is corrupt to the bones, I'm sure of it. I do so fear for Mr. Darwin's safety.
Miss Nightingale, do you know where they might have gone?
The policeman, he did mention a funeral. I believe I know where it is. Follow me. Poor Mr. Darwin has been through so much recently. Those people are trying to discredit a lifetime of work. It's disgraceful. And I fear Mr. Darwin is no longer the fit young man who once traveled the world. Here we are. The obsequies are taking place here. Better hurry now. You can find me here afterwards.
Come on, bloody Pegasus!
What do you want from me?
Just need you to answer some questions.
Oh, you're a brash one, aren't you?
It's been said.
We live unto the Lord. And whether we die unto the Lord. Whether we live, therefore, or die, we are the Lord's. I know that my Redeemer liveth, and that he shall stand at the latter day upon the earth. And though after my skin worms destroy this body, yet in my flesh shall I see God, whom I shall see for myself.
This is the culprit.
I was just carrying out my orders.
I've never begged for anything before in my life, but I'm begging you now.
Arresting an old man and dragging him off to Lord knows where is fine work indeed for a policeman. Now, sir, tell us where you have taken Mr. Darwin.
A man paid me to bring him to his secret base.
How terrible. We will need transportation. Let us find Mr. Darwin, shall we?
I don't think that's a...
Shall we?
Look who's here.
We were very worried about you, sir.
You're looking spry for a fossil, sir? A man's friends are the best measure of his worth. I'm proud to count you among mine.
The danger's past, there's no need to leave, sir.
What Mr. Darwin needs now is rest. To that end, he's joining his family on the Isle of Wight.
Rest, indeed. I shall start work on my next book.
I must insist that you recuperate quietly, sir.
The acquisition of knowledge is in itself sufficiently recuperative. Go, tell her.
This is one fight I aim to avoid, sir.
Thank you for everything, my friends. Ideas, like people, can only thrive when they're free.
A letter. For me.
Mr. Fry, I hope you're having a fine day. What good is a key if you don't know what lock it opens?
I dare say Miss Thorne is in the same predicament.
Henry! Mr. Green, here, this is it.
This matches a casket or...
Hey y'all, this has been Archangel M. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.